Hello everyone, this is Irina from La La Land Crafts, and today is the much anticipated day by a lot of you. Today we're going to do our holiday box reveal, and this is something new that we just introduced this year. We've never done this before. We started pre-orders for this box. Hey Karen, we started pre-orders for this box about a little bit more than two weeks ago, and the pre-order pricing was $69.99, and today I'll show you what a lot of you already pre-ordered the boxes and what you will be all getting. Hey Trudy, hi Diane. First of all, I want to say that we were really overwhelmed and humbled by the response that we got with the pre-orders. We did not anticipate this high volume of your orders, and we are just really happy with your response, and I can't thank you all enough for putting your trust in us. Without seeing this box, without seeing the content, well, seeing the box, but without seeing the contents of the box. Hey Marta, seriously, we did not even think that we're going to get that many pre-orders. So we're, needless to say, we're very happy with that. And we hope that you'll be happy with what you get here. So this is the box. This is how the box will come to you. We're going to put the shipping label on the back of it. You can see it's a pretty sizable box. And our design team members, most of our design team members already got this in the mail. And this box is very sturdy and it looks really nice, so we hope you'll save the box and to store things in there, I guess, or your La La Land Crafts goodies. Hey Marta, so you guys are ready for me to open it? Yes, exciting. So when you get the box, you just simply pull this open here. Do we need a drum roll? So exciting! So when you open the box, you'll have a tissue covered goodies with the little sticker here. Is this exciting? I am so thrilled, really, I am, truly am. So let me see if I can slowly take this off. I have my glasses on, but I'm still having a hard time reading your comments. Hi Cindy, I think I see Cindy here. So when you open this, then you have a little thank you note from us. And this will tell you exactly what you got in the box. Now, before I proceed to everything else, I just want to say that this box will still be available for another 10 days. So until the 24th of this month, you can still get the box. The price of the box from today is $99.99, but you get $136 worth of goodies inside the box. So you're still getting over 25% off of the retail price. Once this goodies on the 25th, we're going to have a release, a winter holiday release. Hi, Christina. Then this, all of the products from the box, stamps and dies and stencil, they'll be added into our regular range, and then they will be available individually at their retail cost. So you can still get the box at $99.99. You get about 25% off, a little more than 25% off, and you still get the full everything in the box. You'll still get the box itself as well. So now, I know I'm kind of like torturing you there. So when you get in the box, it will tell you what's included. And you kind of already know what products are included, but here you'll have the names, individual names of all of the products. This is everything included. Comes packaged like this in the clear envelope, so nice and tidy for you. Yes, thank you so much, Martha. Yes, if you all can share the video and we can have more people viewing, that would be great too. Appreciate that. Yes, Trudy is right, Tina. You can still order. You can still order. The link is right there on the top of the video. Just lalalandcrafts.com, and then click on the holiday box. And the box is $99.99. You get $136 worth of goodies. So it's more than 25% off. I think Eric is commenting as Lalaland Crafts there. Hi, Hond. Hi, Eric. Okay, so you'll get here. Let's start from the bottom. You'll get this amazing layering stencil set. And this one is called It's Snowing. And it comes as a set of two stencils. So if you haven't tried our stencils yet, then you'll get a chance to try them out. And I have a set open here, so it comes as a set of two. And everything in this box is holiday and Christmas themed. So one set with the snowflakes like this, aren't they gorgeous? And the other one is snow flurries. So you can combine, you can mix and match. You can use one stencil or another, or you can combine them and layer them to create a completely different effect. And let me go through all of the projects and then I'll give you some ideas on how to use them as well. Hi, Lisa. So stencil set is the first thing in your box. The second one, the second product is this big background stem set called Sweater Weather. And I just love how it turned out. So this is in the packaging. The image is a little smaller, but this is the actual size of the stamp. You can see the stamp is on the larger size. So it's 4.5 by 5.5 size. And it comes with coordinating stamps and the sentiments. So the set by itself, you can use it alone on its own to make cards and projects. And there is a little sweater there. Isn't it amazing? It's so cute. I just love the texture you can create with it. And it comes with the sentiments, three sentiments included: sweater weather, you warm my heart, and see there's a little heart stamp as well with the needed texture on it. Hi, Nancy. Hi, Renee. And sending warm hugs. So this is an amazing stamp set that you'll get here. Then you get two clear stamp sets. One of them is with the images, and you get little beaver, moose is making appearance back, little mouse here, here is Mr. or Mrs. Fox, and a bunny, and there are plenty of sentiments to create really cute and adorable cards with them. It's the coziest time of the year, from all of us, hello winter, merriest of holidays, cozy Christmas wishes, stay warm. And there's also individual one that says, this one little one says sending. So you can do sending, cozy Christmas wishes, and also to you from me. And you can use those on the text, or you can just, and you can use them to finish the sentiments here. So this one is really amazing as well. Hey, Tammy, yes, this is the new kit. This is not the Club Lalaland Crafts kit. It's a holiday box, and you can kind of scroll down and see all the information, and you can purchase it right now at $99, worth of $136, and you can get it on our website at lalalandcrafts.com. Hi, Tanya. So, and then we have the sentiment set, and this set is amazing. This is really pretty calligraphy to make cards that are very elegant. These sentiments are actually handwritten calligraphy that we turned into the stamp set. And there are some sentiments that are full sentiments, and there are a lot of individual words that you can mix and match. We have, it's the most wonderful time of the year, peace on earth, joy to the world, and then happiest of holidays. And then we have individual words. We have merry, and Merry Christmas. So we have Merry in print, and then Merry in cursive. So you can mix and match and do different things. Be jolly, bright, merry and bright. So you can combine. There are a lot of different things to you and yours. This is really amazing set that you can use year after year. And I don't think you'll ever get tired of this. The font is amazing. As I said, it's actually handwritten calligraphy, not a font. So this makes it, this set even more special. So this is, let me put them here. So this is the other things. I'm trying to figure out the best way to layer them out so you can see everything that's included. Then, we couldn't do the release or the box without our Marcy. So this is our Marcy rubber stamp that comes in the set. And this one is called Winter Lantern Marcy. And again, the packaging here, it's a smaller image, but this is the actual size of the stamp. I think I have one right here without the packaging. So you can see it, that's a pretty big stamp. She measures about 4.5. Renee, yes, it's a good thing you ordered. This stuff is just amazing. I'm really happy with everything, how everything turned out. So the little Marcy here, and she's holding Christmas lantern, and she's wearing a sweater and a shawl and little hat, boots. She's just way, 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 way too cute. And the sentiment that comes with this Marcy is, may your day be merry and bright. She is adorable. So that's the stamp, the rubber stamp you get. Then you get two dies. And the dies, as you can see, are not small, not tiny. They're in the bigger size. And we have the reindeer head. And you can make the simplest cards by coordinating this product, or you can layer everything and make them more elaborate. And then we have this beautiful wreath with the jingle bells. And well, it comes with the jingle bells, and it also comes with this really, really pretty bow. So you'll get two of these dies. So far, so good. Are you guys loving it? Thank you. Thank you, Trudy. Thank you, Susie. Thank you, Teresa. And then you get two of the pillow boxes, craft pillow boxes. So they'll come to you flat like this. And then you can embellish, you can stamp, you can stencil on them, whatever you prefer. And then you simply fold them. They already have the folds. This is not something that's going to be in our regular range. This is right now just available with the box. So you fold this, and that makes a, fold it the wrong way, hold on. You fold it, and this makes a little pillow box like this, and you can put a gift inside and embellish it and use that as a gift. So you get two of these boxes, and also you get three of the small clear boxes. And again, they come flat to you like this, and you can fold them to make a box. And again, you can finish it up with the papers. You can stamp the papers with the stamps or make the stencils. And it's a pretty big size. You can put different smallish gifts there, or candy, chapstick for or lipsticks or nail polishes, or whatever you prefer, whatever fits in the box, you can do that. So you get three of these boxes. So these are the contents of the box. Just really quick, one more time. You get a stencil, and everything is full size. Everything is packaged like this. It will come to you packaged. Sweater weather background stamp set. Two clear stamp sets, one with the images and one with the sentiments. You get this adorable Winter Lantern Marcy. You get two dice, reindeer head and jingle bells wreath. Oh, Renee, yes, for fudge, that would be perfect. Tanya, I wonder that too. I'm not sure. I was going to say that, but I'm not going to tell you if you can emboss on these clear boxes. I have not tried myself, so I can't speak about that. But I am going to try. So you get three of the clear boxes and two of the craft pillow boxes. So now, I did not have time to make anything with the products from this box, because you might know that we just got back from our annual retreat for our customers, And that's why you can see that I have these fancy nails. I don't usually go fancy like this, but the theme of our event was unicorns, so I'm just keeping these nails for now. Hey, Barbara, you were able to sneak. Hey, woohoo! So now let me put this aside, to the little bit aside, and I'll show you some of the project that a few of our design team members sent to us already, and this is just blown my mind. So thank you so much, Teresa. So here are two cards with our little Marcy, with the, where did I put her, with our little winter lantern Marcy. This card is made by Cassie, and this one is made by Tina from our design team. And you can see how the same image, you can do so many different things, and it looks so different. So on here, Cassie used Marcy and colored with Copic markers. I just love the glow from the lantern. Check this out. Check out this coloring. This is just amazing. And then I can see that Cassie used the snowflakes. See right there, the snowflakes are from the stencil. And then the sweater weather background stamp used here on the die cut. And then the small heart is from the same sweater weather background stamp set. And then check out this wreath right here. So this is the wreath, and Cassie loves coloring the die cuts. So she die cut it probably from the lighter paper, I'm not quite sure, from white cardstock. And then she added color with Copics. And look at the bow. Doesn't it look so realistic? It's just amazing. And then Joy to the World from the Sentiment stamp set. It's just amazing. I'm just in love with this card. This looks really, really awesome. Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you, Tanya. Thank you, Rene. And then the second card with Marcy image is here from Tina. And there are a few, well, not a few, there's so much goodness going on here. And again, you can see on the background here, we have a snowflake stencil used right there. And you can see that Tina used both of them. So there are snowflakes with the lighter color, and then the this little swoosh is the flurries with the little darker color. And then check out the outfit on Marcy. Isn't this amazing? So what Tina did, she paper pieced with the stamps, with the stamp texture, and paper pieced the image, the clothes on Marcy with that. They really do, Tanya. Thank you so much. Yes, our design team is just really, really amazing. And then Tina cut out, so you can see this is the reindeer hat, and you can see the detail on the die. So you can see the little cut. And then we have the wreath, and you can see that Tina die cut it quite a few times, and she layered it around here in the middle, around the reindeer hat. And here is the red bow that looks amazing, just amazing on here. And there are a few more of the wreath pieces just to go around the card. This card is amazing. And then you can see the sentiment is the mix and match sentiment from the clear stamp set. So Mary is stamped with the font, and then Christmas is stamped with the cursive font, and in different colors. It just creates just such a beautiful addition to this card. So these two cards right here with Marcy. And then we have this amazing card from Larissa, and look how festive this is. This is just amazing. The red and blue are actually my favorite colors for Christmas, but look at all of these little critters together. Aren't they just the cutest? So we have the beaver, the bunny, the moose, and little mouse. So they are all from this stamp set. And from all of us is also sentiment from the same stamp set right here. Then Larissa used some of other dies. So Larissa used the scallop rectangle here and the birch trees. But see the background behind the trees there? the white on blue, the snowflakes. Look how much texture does this add. It's just really, really, really cute. So then there is a bow that from this die set, and other dies added, some other of our dies added here as well to finish this card. But this card is just the cutest with all of the colors, with everything. So this is really, really nice. Now there are a few more projects that feature the critters from this stamp set from our design team. This one is from Cassie, and this one is from Tina. And you can see that Cassie used the background stamp set. So while the box was still flat, Cassie stamped in brown ink, so it's already brown on brown. But look how much texture does this add. I know it's kind of dark. I hope you guys can see it. This is just so cute. And then here are the snowflakes, the white snowflakes stenciled on the craft paper, and Merry Christmas stamped in brown color. And look at this, here's the little bunny, but look at his sweater. So from what I can see, Cassie used the little sweater from the stamp set because the pattern is a little smaller on it. Isn't this so creative? This is just adorable. So these are some ideas for you already on how to use the products from your box once you get this. So then here you see the antlers, just the antlers from the reindeer head and the little bow. And as I said, Cassie really loves coloring the die cuts with Copics. And look how much more dimension does this add. This bow looks so realistic, doesn't it? So this is one of the pillow box project. And then we have this one from Tina. And on this one, you can see that this box has a lot of dimension. These are actually embossed. So it looks like what Tina did here. She stenciled the Flory from the stencil set first, and then embossed with the embossing ink and embossing powder, the snowflakes on top of it. And this creates such a vintage effect and such a pretty texture. This is just, you're holding, this is like a little piece of art here. And look how creative this is. This is the little wreath there, and the reindeer head cut from different colors with the bow on the side, and the Merry Christmas again, the mix and match sentiments here, the fonts are mix and match. And look at the little mouse. Doesn't it just make you smile? This is just so, so adorable. Now, the last project that I have to show you, and this is from Larissa again, and this is the clear box. And see, we have some candy here, and I promise I didn't have any yet, so I'm just trying to keep this full for the video here. So this box, Larissa created a band with some of our dies. So this is scallop rectangle. And then see again, the band from some brown or craft cardstock and stamped with brown ink. And see how this looks so beautiful, just clean and nice and beautiful. Really, really pretty texture. And then on the front, we have a circle with the wreath and the bow and the reindeer head and the sentiment. This is also our die. I'm not quite sure what it's called. I don't remember. I'll have to look it up. That this is one of our dies. And To You and Yours is from the clear sentiment set. And because the clear stamps you can bend easily, you can match it to the shape of the die cut. So here, these are some samples for your inspiration. And let me show you just really quick. I know some of you might be intimidated by the large size of the stamps and are not sure you can stamp it correctly. So I just wanted to show you really quick what I do with my stamps. First of all, it comes in the packaging like this. and it already comes on the clear plastic, so for easy storage. What I do, and I'm pretty sure I learned it from our design team. First, I'm going to cut this plastic apart. So I have my large sentiment separate, and then when I'm using it, I can just grab it like this, and then I don't lose my little pieces. And then I put the other smaller ones back on this pack, on this plastic. And then when I store them, I can just simply put them back in the packaging together, so everything is stored together. But this is how I use the background stamps, and this is how I use all of our background stamps. Thank you so much, Cindy. Hi, Jenny, how are you? So I have brown ink here, and I have a piece of paper. So when I never actually remove my background stamp from the plastic backing, it just keeps it nice and flat. And when I ink it from the top, and I just simply tap into it. And then I leave my stamp facing up, just like that, and I cover it with the layer of paper that I'm using. And then I grab a piece of any scrap paper that you might have laying around, or just the printer paper, and I rub into it. And I use the palm of my hand instead of fingers, because it actually gives you more surface to press into your stamp. And then when you lift it, look at this. Isn't it awesome? So this is as easy as that as this can be. Anybody can do it. So you don't have to be pressing hard into the stamp or stamping on it, putting the floor and stamping and jumping on it to make sure that you get the stamped impression. This is all you need. Stamp on the table, tap, paper your layer face down, and cover with the scrap paper and rub into it. That is it. So that's that. Then the other thing I really wanted to show you really quick before I go is the stencils. And of course you can use our stencils the way they're intended, and you can just simply stencil. Isn't it pretty? I'm just gonna do a little bit, and then you can add in different color, or you can do tone on tone. You can do a little flourish here. So you can mix and match that this way. But what I really wanted to show you, that you can also emboss, do dry embossing with our stencils. And I have my die cutting machine here, my trusted cuttle bug. And for this technique, you'll need the rubber mat. So I have my, for those of you who are using cuttle bugs, I have my A plate. I have my B plate, and then I'm going to rub a piece of cardstock that I want to use. And I'm going to put stencil down, my paper on top, and I'm going to cover it with my rubber mat. And then I'm going to cover it with the second B plate. Trudy, you're right. I know this texture. Once we designed the stamp, I started seeing it everywhere being colored that way. But this is so much easier. And of course, you can, once you stamp the texture, the sweater texture, you can add more detail to it with coloring, with Copics or with the pencils. So when I rub it, when I run it through the machine, I hope you can see it. Should have grabbed a different color. Can you all see it? Can you see the texture, the snowflakes embossed? I'm not sure. Let me see. I guess when I turn it, when the light hits, you can kind of see it. So these snowflakes are embossed, so it has, just like you would do with the embossing folder, but instead of the embossing folder, you just use the rubber mat to push the texture, to push the design through paper to create that effect. Okay, so I think this is all I was going to show you today, and of course you'll see more samples from our design team once all of these products are released into our regular range at the end of this month. But for now, you can still get this box, you can still get all of the products in the box, you can still get the box itself as well. You just need to make your order by the 24th of this month, so you have 10 days from today. The cost of the box, it's a special bundle price right now, $99.99. The value of all of the products in the box is $136, so you get over 25% off. You still get great savings. We do ship international. The cost of shipping, we had to add $4 to our advertised shipping cost because of the cost of shipping the box. But the box is amazing. So the box itself is amazing. So I know you'll be happy receiving this in your mailbox. Yes, we're going to start, those who pre-ordered, we're going to start shipping today. So you'll be happy to hear that. As I said, we got really large volume of pre-orders that we did not anticipate, but we have more products coming in from our manufacturers, so we'll be shipping this out as soon as we can, as many as we can a day. So once you get your order moved from hold status into the shipping status, and you get your shipment notification email, and then you can start stocking your mailman or your mail lady. Yep, we're starting to ship today. Susie, how many times a year will we have the box available? This was our very first one, and we're thinking about doing one during the spring, and then we'll see how it goes. You know, we're keeping busy with a lot of other things, so this is just one more thing for us to do. But we're very, very happy with your response to this idea, and this was our first one to see how it goes. So yes, for sure we're gonna do one in spring, and it will be different theme, of course, and we'll announce when we are ready and when we have the products ready for it. So I think this is all for now. As I said, if you didn't pre-order yet, there is still time. Just go on our website at lalalandcrafts.com and get yours today before they're gone in 10 days. Thank you all so much. Thank you again to everybody for your orders. We love you all. We couldn't do it without you. Till next time. Bye.